Yo people of IT, I am Marker with the Rise of Industry. So in the last episode, Expanditor, well, industry, quite a little bit. And we're still researching some stuff. So I'm not sure what I will do today. And I'm also sorry if my voice sounds a bit strange because I'm having, I'm coughing quite a lot. I was sick this week, Wednesday or Thursday or something. So I'm not sure when it will get better, hopefully soon, hopefully even tomorrow, but yeah, let's see, what shall we make, because we have quite a lot already, yeah, I'm not sure. Normally I know, but no. Let's see the tech tree. Okay, so still making stuff. Oh yeah, the last time I went and made a copper mine, but we are still researching other stuff, so we'll need to wait for that. So that, let's just fast forward. And we're still making a profit at least, so that's good. So we'll just see how the sales are going. What's that, 10 speed or something? What? Oh. Okay. Yeah, we're still making a lot of profit. And I hate that we're still getting quite a lot of alerts from that the storage is full and stuff. So yeah. Let me. No, me. No, me. Me. I want it. Thank you. Okay. We have 30 copper. Can we put this over here? Yeah, we can. Okay, that's good. This is over where? Here. Copper tubing and copper wires. Nice. Okay, play alert. Sure. I won't be able even to do that. Because I do not have that product. How many do we have? 45. Okay. Getting good. Okay. Go away, stupid alerts. Glassworks and smelter. Where is it? Can't I put that notification off with the production alert? I'm getting quite annoyed by that. Off. Okay, so this will make the copper wire. Uh, resources to this factory. And luckily this guy can go do what's the ironmongery. So that's good. Nope. Okay, so now we can make both products. So I guess another one will be able to handle it. Possibly. And this one will make... which one is making this? The copper wire. This one has to go to this. Boom. Nice. That will start working. No. What I also might need is another air purifier. So, also going to make a new road like so. That will make the travel distance quite shorter. But it's going well, so that's good. Wonder how the other cities are doing. Because this one seems to be going for farms, but also, yeah, they have it more organized. Because I have it all around. Whilst he has farms in one location and more of industry in the other location. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. They're polluting the growth quite a lot. Boom. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye!